Glory to Mother Russia, comrade! Today your training, hard work, and lack of dying for motherland impel us to train you in operation of Hind T helicopter. We are able to supply you with Hinds only near helipads. Reasons why should be obvious. So then, if you order Hind while on barracks, where it will arrive? Wrong! It will arrive at helipad! Flying a helicopter is really very simple, comrade. Only slightly more difficult than being pushed out of one. The keyboard's movement controls allow adjustment of pitch and yaw. Yes, pitch and yaw. Horizontal and vertical tilt, you bumbling fool. Your standard movement controls combine with the control key to allow you to strafe the helicopter in the air. And changing your altitude is as easy as jumping or crouching. Your weapon has two modes of fire, a primary concentrated fire, and a secondary spread fire, for putting more lead on more targets. As with most helicopters, the Hind D does an effective job of chewing any foot traffic it encounters. It is considerably less effective against tanks or against other helicopters. Any soldier worth his gruel should know, but keep away from anti-aircraft turrets, and do not let enemy infantry hit you with their red-eye rockets, under any circumstances. Even if you should forget to wear clean underwear into battle, never forget where and how to reload your helicopter's ammunition. Reload ammunition at your team's helipad, and repair your vehicle at your team's service depot. The Hind D is a fairly hardy vehicle. A strong hull and strong armor plating allow it to take significant punishment before being downed. Allow that to happen, however, and expect to be punished most severely. Dismiss, comrade, and good luck.